Seagram's is the place to be. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Drowning your sorrows away in that alcoholic nightmare that you call life. Is this your life? Then you need to get out. Are you tired of your wife that you have been beating on for years to come and years to go away? I thought so. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm looking at you. I'm sure you've done it. Don't even stop and look around because I know you have. So you need to just turn your face and get out. Are you tired of that girl you've been hanging with lately? I'm sure she's tired of you because she's looking at that guy next door. So you know what you gotta do? You gotta tell her move on and get out. Well, how about that slave driving boss you got? He's always coming up in your face talking some garbage, and it feels like you got about a quarter at the end of the week. Doesn't it feel like your brain has been auctioned off, huh? Just tell him, get on. Get out. You know, there's nowhere to hide. There's nowhere to go. There's nowhere to stay. Nothing you could Jack Daniels do, you know? So just get out. Taking your boys, your booze out, your Volvo 940, whatever the hell it is, and just like driving it off a cliff, don't you? Because you can't make the payments, so what do you feel like, huh? Get out. Yeah, your dog done died, your cat done went with him, and your goldfish done swallowed the wrong child. So how you feel now? You wanna get out? Trust me. You've been with since like before high school and all that, y'all chilly willy and all that good shit, and next thing you know she turns and done flips on you and goes out with your best friend. How you feel now? You wanna get out? Or something like to the effect of you're running home, you're working all day long, and you catch your house on fire. That sounds good. Yeah, now what you wanna do then? You wanna get out? Or at least get your stuff out? Or more like, you come outside, your car's not there because someone done stole it. Love, 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 what you gonna do now? You can't get out. Or how about this? You walk around the corner with your mom, right? Someone done stuck her up. You can't do a thing because they got a snuffer right at your face. What you gonna do then? You can't get out. Well, check this one out. Your Uncle Bob is in the backyard cooking some barbecue shit up. And he burns his arm off. You gotta rush him to the hospital, but nobody got no insurance on him. Who gotta pay for that? Trust me. Get out. Around in your room, you got a waterbed. Guess what has a hole in it now? Get out. Or more like this, you got a brand new VCR for Christmas. Guess what has a peanut butter and jelly sandwich in it? Get out. Or that annoying neighbor next door to you with that annoying dog. You got a BB gun. What you gonna do then? I thought so.
Strong. make.